Grub with Grainer, trying out Bright Leaf brand hot dogs. Whoop, there it is. First bite, no condiments. Wow, that's good. Second bite with mustard. Man, this hot dog is good. Last bite, mustard and ketchup. I don't know about you, but I've been missing out my whole life on these hot dogs. These are an absolute must try. Now that you know, go check out Carolina Packers Bright Leaf brand hot dogs and get you some. Cheers.